Hello! In this video, we're going to customize the single.php template. In a previous video, we did the customization for the search template. Now we're going to customize the single.php template. Let's open single.html. First, we remove the unneeded article elements. Then we add a new paragraph element that we're going to use to display the post meta date, author, and number of comments. From the post section, add the date action to the date span element. From the author section, add the author action to the author span element. And from the comments section, add the comments title action to the comment span element. We set the display for when there is one comment only. And when there is zero or more than one comment. Now we'll add a div that will serve as a placeholder for the comments template. From the comments section, add comments template action to the div element. Set the file property to comments.php and select Replace Element. Save the template. Preview a post display in the browser. The post metadata is now visible. The comments area is there as well. Let's add our first comment to check that everything is working well.